So I am in Consumer Reports Labs right now, where we are testing high heel shoes. The following images that you're about to see are extremely disturbing. Ladies, don't say I didn't warn you.
Why would we do this to a perfectly good pair of Manolo Blahniks?
We did it to see how they compare to shoes that cost hundreds less. You can find out more in Consumer Reports ShopSmart April issue, now on newsstands.